San Diego State University Aztec Lacrosse Field. We hope that you have a pleasant experience while on campus. If you have any questions or concerns, please ask any of our staff members. As a reminder, university regulations require that a $2 per hour permit must be purchased at any yellow machine in parking structure 7 or parking at SDSU. The Mount Pacific Sports Federation and San Diego State University are committed to the ideals of sportsmanship and fair play. We ask that all persons please show respect for the opposing team, coaches, team officials, and each other. Persons throwing objects and participating in other acts of conflict with sportsmanship and fair play are subject to ejection and prosecution. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For your convenience, please note the restrooms are available on top of the porch deck and parking structure 7. We ask that fans and spectators remain on the east side of the field during the game and do not stand in front of the bleachers. You can call your Aztec lacrosse team on social media at AztecWLAX. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Aztec Lacrosse Field for tonight's MPSF matchup between the visiting St. Mary's Gales and your San Diego State Aztecs. Tonight's referees are Deborah Martin, Dave Shipman, and Anna Sinceri. And now for tonight's starting lineup. First was visiting Gales. And goalkeeper, 00, Sydney Pinello. And defender number one, Laura Newman. And midfield, number two, Megan Bennett. And defender number three, Molly Cup. And attack, number five, Keegan Tanaka. And attack, number six, Emily Mack. And midfield, number 11, Megan Zumo. And midfield, number 13, Jillian Dunlap. And attack, number 14, Hannah Delruffle. Defender number 19, Colleen O'Connor. And defender number 20, Anne-Marie Tremazzi. And midfield number 24, Katie Cubs. And close to the field is Alicia Foreman. She is assisted by Kara Kozak. And now for your San Diego State Aztecs. Number
but they lost the ball, so now since we're not attacking that way anymore, it's no longer a requirement that like every single person has to do that. But it's the once the attacking position is going towards the goal that is in there now. Okay. Now everybody has to do this. You do it. Trailers coming in. I can't just follow her and make sure that those guys are doing good stuff. I'm always getting slight boots off this side. Somebody tries to sneak out a little further and I can see. Check that and check outside. So you need a little tighter on that side. Make sure that they don't get thank you.
Thank you. visionary goals, and our pursuits and our passions. This is for us, and it will be five visionaries in life. We are 64 people left in the first half. As can go by Kirsty Greenlaw, her first of the season. She's the city was either 6-8 to 14-51 left in the first half. Yale's goal by number two, James Bennett. This annual state is on the lead, 845 on the blue test. has their goal number two, Alex Watson. 11 for the year. Makes the score San Diego State 8, St. Mary's 3. 3-4-4 left in the first half. Thank you. prepared. Judge back here on Sunday, March 26th, your test check is on California, another FTSS game starting at 12. Online to theelectric.com is the website of San Diego State Athletics. For more information about upcoming test events, tickets, merchandise, and more. Follow your test check across on social media at test check 3008. as their goal by number 39, Joma Ipe. Number 40, Eric Jeffrey with the assist. Coach picks up 13-4 with 16-16 left in the second half. Thank you. I love the carrots. Thank you. As that goal is our goalie Kirsten Greenlaw. Number 33, Elizabeth Rourke will be assist. With 5:32 left in the second half. The score is now San Diego State 15, St. Mary's 4. As their goal, by number 8, Catherine Smith, in a free position. This is for San Diego State 16, 3-5, and then go in the second half. And that's the game. Final score, San Diego State 16.